I have been informed that about 540 exhibitors, including 80 foreign companies, defense ministers, delegates, service chiefs, and officials from more than 55 nations are participating in this event. It reflects the growing optimism of the global community and the level of confidence felt in the emerging capabilities of India. The gracious presence of defense and foreign affairs ministers, service chiefs, officials, and delegates who have arrived from various countries and far off places has added a greater significance in value to the event. I am personally grateful to you all. I express my deep sense of gratitude to the defense minister from Maldives, Ukraine, Equatorial Guinea, Iran, Comoros, and Madagascar who have joined this show in person and many others who are joining virtually. I also recognize the presence of CEOs of global and Indian aerospace and defense majors. Friends, India today offers a unique opportunity in defense and aerospace manufacturing. This opportunity comes as a sangam of rising demand, greater innovation, conducive policy, and a maturing ecosystem in defense and aerospace manufacturing sector. We have taken many steps to strengthen our security apparatus recently. Domestic manufacturing of bigger and complex defense platforms has now become the focus of our policy under the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. We plan to spend $130 billion on military modernization in the next 7 to 8 years.